Oh, it's so lush and tropical here. I expect nothing less from Shanghai Spa at this point. There's no spare, no expense for their customers. In any case, I suspect that this route may yet help us reach the other side of that downed bridge. Let's think about the choice to make. I think we should go this way. I call it my origami sense. Is that so? I think we should go this way. I call it Kempic sense. Well. Oh, fuck. So be it. I'm kind of worried, but I thought this way, maybe it is. Did you guys hear that? Is it just my imagination? Oh boy. Olivia, what have you gotten us into? Oh, of course. Oh dear, this definitely wasn't the right way. Maybe the origami sense was to tune out and find the wrong path. Oh, freaking folded ninjas are back. Yeah, because that's what I freaking wanted! Now I have to face four of these bastards. God, fucking damn it. What's that supposed to do? Alright, sure, I'll try the shiny boots. Well, what was I supposed to do? He seemed to just make it freaking impossible to line up. Honestly hate the lining up of some enemies in this game. It's just impossible to make a perfect lineup. All right, now that they're together. Sure. Yeah, let's jump on them. All right, fine. You're dead. Do 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 do. Now, I was supposed to do a few videos today. I just ended up doing a whole lot more. Yeah, the last thing it was kind of scary was that noise for some of the jungle. My life just flashed before my eyes. I knew we should. Don't have taken the other path. When this is all over, I'm buying a boat. Call it a midlife crisis if you must. Can't believe it. I had such a strong feeling about this path. And there's that scary rustling of the trees again. Maybe that's why I chose this path? Well, at least no one got hurt and Kimmick's getting a boat. Really? No, no more wave battles. Please. I'm wasting coins. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck to do. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get the line up. There was no fucking way. How the fuck am I supposed to fix that? All right, I'll see you guys later.